Hi, in this video I'm going to show you on how to draw the orthographic view from this isometric view. Okay, for orthographic view you must have three different views: the front view, the top view, and also the side view. As you can see from here, this part, the dimension for the length of the line is not given, so you only can find this line length from the top view, okay, when you draw the 30 degree, and from the side view when you draw the 45 degree angle here. Then only you can find the intersection for this point. Then only you can draw the connection from this line to this line for the front view. It is not necessary to complete the front view. You can do the front view without complete it, then proceed with the top view and also the side view, then find the intersection, then only complete the front view. Let's we continue with the drawing. As usual, go to format and create all the layer that you need. So to make the line width a bit more, I choose for the object 0.35 mm. So to make it visible, go to format and choose the line width and display the line width. Click on the display line width and make sure the line width category is by layer and click OK. Now draw the front view. this line, you're going to draw a 30 degree line.